In our previous videos, we saw how to download and install NeoLoad tool in Windows machine. In the second video, we saw how to install the NeoLoad root certificate. And in this video, we will see how to create a new script using NeoLoad. Please find the link for the previous videos in the description section and subscribe to the Little Sloth YouTube channel for more performance testing videos. Welcome to Little Sloth YouTube channel, and this is your Vasanth Shanmugam. First, let's create a new project in NeoLoad. And I'm clicking on Start Recording button. First, let's give a name for the script as create user account. And let us save the script in the actions folder. We have init and actions folder. We will discuss about them in detail in our future videos with an example of how to use the init action and end folders in containers. I'm selecting the browser as Chrome. Now I'm clicking OK. Let's enter the URL to start the recording. But before that, let me enter the transaction name. This is again a best practice to name all the transactions during recording, which will help you to easily identify the response times for each transaction and also will help you to keep the scripts to easily maintain. Now let's do the second step by clicking on enter the store. Now I'm clicking on sign in. In this page, you can see register now. Now I have entered all the details and I'm saving the account information. Let us now sign in to verify the account. The account is created successfully. So let's now sign out. Now we can click the stop the recording button to stop the recording. Now we will get the post recording wizard where we can get all the requests that are getting recorded during the recording window. So now we have to select the required requests and we can ignore the rest. I'm clicking on next. Now let's keep the think time as 0 since we will override the think time. Let's select the form names and click next. Clicking next. Using multiple accounts. So this is where we bring in the parameters. Let us finish the post wizard and we have the script here. In the next video, we will see what is parameterization and how to parameterize in NeoLoad. Thank you.